5% of them are, whether actively or not, are for sale. They've either got a sign on them, they're listed by some broker, they're on LoopNet, they're in CCIMNet, somebody's got them for sale. They're being offered by owner, maybe, for sale. Maybe 5% right now. In good times, it's more like 2%. Okay, but right now, it's probably closer to 5%. That's 1 in 20, maybe, are for sale. That is the not hidden market. The open market is this sliver, whatever it is. Now, if your property is for sale, and you're getting any calls at all, or any... Well, first of all, let's talk about how this property got for sale. If it got for sale by a broker, you called up a broker and they came over and you wanted to list your property, and the broker says, for how much? You said $1 million. The broker's got in his head, it's probably worth $500,000. So he says, well, how about we start it out a little lower than that, because I think I'm going to have a lot of resistance in the market. And you settle at $800,000. You are now $300,000 overpriced, right? So we're out there, $300,000 over. I come in with a legitimate $500,000 offer. What do you say to me? Go away. You're insulting me, right? Because you become convinced, because your broker didn't talk you out of it, you become convinced the property is worth close to $1 million, aren't you? Okay? People calling you up and bothering you with lower offers have just made you stronger. You've told your boss, your wife, your girlfriend, or both, that you're going to sell this thing for $1 million and all your troubles are going to be over. Now you're pretty entrenched. I come along off the street. Maybe I'm just walking around and I say, how much you want for it? And you say $1 million. And I say, I'll give you $400,000. Am I going to get anywhere? No. Because you have a built-in expectation. Maybe you don't really believe it's worth $1 million, but you believe it's worth a heck of a lot more than it really is. And those opinions have been strengthened by your wife and your girlfriend or your boss or your friend or your neighbor. And so you're kind of locked in. You're in the not open market. Now, if, and I don't believe this is quite true, but if it's this big, if it's really 5% of all of the universal properties that are for sale, if of the universe of properties that exist in Orange County is 70,000, and I claim that maybe as many as 5% of them, or 3,500 properties, is that right, are for sale, that might be on the high side. But if it's accurate, if it were accurate, let me ask you this question. Where do you look? If you were looking for a commercial property to buy, where would you look? That would be properties that were for sale, right? Okay, where else would you look? Where? You talk to brokers with pocket listings? Those are for sale. For what? Yes, you could. That's in the hidden market, though.